Looking forward to the film?
I'm really looking forward to it, yeah. It's a break away from the ice and obviously nice to get out of the hotel.
You a big fan of Richard Gere?
Yeah, I'm really excited that he's actually coming tonight as well. I'm really excited to see the film.
Of course, people so excited about London 2012 and an amazing experience for the whole country. But for you personally, what did that mean to you?
London 2012, even now, was still the best experience of my life. We knew it was going to be big, but I don't think any Team GB athlete realised quite how big it was. The support that we got from the UK was just unbelievable.
An astonishing medal haul. Thanks for being part of it. How much do you feel that's a vindication of the investment, not just of individual athletes, but of funding that's gone in the advance of the Olympics?
It just shows, I mean, years ago, who would have thought we could come away with that bigger medal tally? And then obviously the National Lottery have really helped. And obviously it's down to the general public. They're the ones that put in the pound on a Saturday night and a Tuesday night. And so we just have to really thank them.
It's great to see UK gymnastics in particular starting to excel. What advice would you give to young people inspired by London 2012 who'd love to follow in your footsteps and pick up medals and compete the way you have?
Any advice I'd give to someone is just find something you enjoy, take a friend along and don't give up. Anything is possible.
How's life been for you since the Olympics? How are things going for you at the moment? Obviously having a rare night out.
Yeah, it's been really crazy. I mean, just so many different opportunities. And obviously I've been on Dancing on Ice with Dan. And I'm really enjoying it and we're doing quite well so far. So hopefully people will keep voting us.
What's been your most challenging and your proudest moment since being on the show?
Oh, do you know what? Just getting up and standing on the ice was the hardest thing. And getting the fear out of my head that if you fall, it's not going to hurt. But it does.
You have to cope with an astonishing amount of fear in everything you do. I mean, what advice you give to people starting out in the sports? How do you cope with it? How do you pocket that fear?
Do you know what? It's really hard. You've just got to, do you know what? Once you've done one, that fear starts to go away. The more numbers you do, the easier it gets.
Final question before we let you get inside and get warm. Have you got a message to fans out there, all the people who've cheered you on and supported you this year?
Just thank you so much for all the support that they've given me and keep voting for us on Dancing on Ice.